So they didn't let us in because we didn't do a reservation. But so now we have to wait till someone doesn't come so we get that space.
Mean Girls. We're watching Mean Girls because we have to wait like an hour.
We got in. Damn high later.
We got in. The guy made some miracle so that we could go in. So our thing is at 1:30, we have 1 hour and a half to do nothing.
And like we wanted to eat, but the guy was like, no, you can eat like rice. And I was like,
because we were gonna vomit. Guys, we started our trip. We have to do like a 5 minute walk.
15.
15.
Okay, no, just kidding. It's a 15 minute walk. Look at this road, like it's terrible.
Yeah,
like I didn't bring comfortable shoes.
We just started walking and I'm already really tired.
Yes.
So, there's stairs. There are stairs. Yay.
And we're not even halfway through, we think. Hi!
Pretty hard to get like a video while we're on the canopy since we're going like super fast and we're wearing like two gloves.
The
so
guys
it's
make us go very fast.
Yeah,
there's a lot of people.
And so like the little footage we got, like it's not really good, but it's
we're
really fun though.
Some clips, but just to warn you, they're not that good.
And but it's pretty fun though, and the hike is also really beautiful. It's like amazing. We saw a sloth that was like hugging a tree. While sleeping, yeah. And we also saw a toucan.
A toucan?
Yeah, a toucan.
A parrot!
We saw a toucan and it was, but I couldn't get a picture of that one, but it was really beautiful. And like, yeah.
guys, we're done.
Yeah. It was really cool, so if you want to come here, like, recommended.
It's a nice experience,
yeah.
You know? Se llama...
Canopy La Carpintera.
La Carpintera. Go follow it on Instagram
and
Facebook.
Well,
and
thank
everything you
would
like. Bye!